Greetings, fellow YouTubians. The Secret Snake here, bringing another episode of Crash Landing Mark II. And after painstakingly trying to figure out how to get necrotic bones, I finally did a lot of research online, and apparently Special Mobs is bugged in that area with skeletons. So he added in the latest version a true-false option to allow vanilla skeleton thingies. So if you want it to work correctly, you'll have to go into your config and why ain't this working? Interesting. Why ain't this working? I don't know. Guess I got something broke on that. We'll do it here. There we go. Right now I'm trying to replace all the torches that produce a lot of heat, apparently, with glowstone nooks, thanks to Direwolf 20 and his intelligence. Or at least his understanding of things like that. Let's turn this off, because it's just taking up all my... I have to get another skeleton. Vanilla skeleton, in order to get the correct skeleton. Alright, so we want this lit up, so it grows at night, too. The cool thing about these, nooks is they can grow... Oh, shoot, I'm tearing this stuff up. That was stupid. And I don't have anything to fix it. Alright. So. You can pretty much put them on anything. I like that. Need this many here, but that's all right. There we go. All is good. Okay. Oops. I think my base is covered. I just need to do the same thing out here. It's more costly because it requires glowstone, but 4 pieces of glowstone gets you 32 nooks, so it's not too bad. And I gotta fix this, but I'll do that off camera because that's a waste of time. We already did that. It's nighttime, though. I created, through all my testing, this is apparently useless, so great. Let's go ahead and let him get killed. Okay. Now let's see if we can get another skeleton. A vanilla skeleton. You're a regular skeleton. Nice. Want that skeleton. A regular skeleton. Oh, come on. There you go. I got what we came for. And my inventory is apparently full. I wanted the spider eye. Alright, so. Whoa! How dare you! Big giant piece of something. Let them fight it out. All right, let's go stop wasting mob essence. Back to copy, yes. Door. Turn this thing on, and hopefully, we will get some necrotic bones. Oh, I did this on camera, but I deleted it because we spent an entire episode trying to figure out what to do with this. I finally gave up and went online, but we had already wasted it and got this stuff ready. I didn't do anything other than make the mob spawner, auto spawner. For technology. Yeah, auto spawner. I still need to auto enchanter and auto anvil. Hopefully, we'll start seeing some necrotic bones. Eventually. No luck yet, but patience. Unless I got the wrong one. You know what? I'm gonna cheat it in because I've already spent I don't know how many hours. No, I don't mean cheat in the necrotic bone, just a skeleton to make sure I got the right one. To do that. Let's clear up my inventory. Why do I have dirt? Ooh, maybe that's why. Okay. I gotta do some work here. Oh, I crafted another ender generator. That's why I had that stuff in my inventory. That mob's grinder really sucks the energy out. Check. Okay, no, I don't need to. Cool, it's working. Nice, we got a necrotic bone. Sweet. I'm pleased. And I had to make another transfer node. Those things are expensive. And I'm gonna need a lot more nooks. So let's make another stack of 64. Where's my glowstone? Seriously, where's my glowstone? Seriously. Maybe I put it back in the. No, where the hell is my glowstone? Oh, I need to take care of this. I need to upgrade this chest, actually. That will help. Got lots of clay. I might start voiding it. All right, so we need. I need to eat. Peckish. What do I do with the cakes? I put two of them in here. Now I know I put two cakes in here. Where the hell is my cake? I must be blind. I am blind. All right. My glowstone. I just have to be blind. I just need to look closer. Sorry, fellas, I guess I should pause while I'm looking for this. But I just don't understand where the world it could be. I made two pieces of glowstone. Out of all of it. Well, I guess something happened because I just don't know. I was out here working, wasn't I? Covers a pretty big area. Three. Well, let's see. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, eight. That actually is pretty big. Guess until I get more glowstone or I find my glowstone, we'll just have to live with torches. Oh, we're six. That's the magic number. Nice. You know what that means. Okay, I just have to remember how to do it. And the jeweled apples. That jeweled apple and that. One, two, three, four. What am I missing? I'm missing so, oh, the hearts. I don't know if this is shapeless or not. I think it is. Yeah. Awesome. There's a bug. It works, but it still uses the same data, but something happens to it. Something to do with sync. Nice. Now I should be good. Next. Are they fighting? Alright, give me a few seconds to get my head on straight. Actually, where are the machine frames? I made three for that quest. Okay, yeah, there we go. But I feel like doing something different now. Let's see what I do. Actually, I would like to get ME going. But I guess I need basic machines first. Redstone furnace. Okay, redstone furnace. Two bricks, one redstone, and one reception coil, and two copper. Awesome. Sweet. I get all these, actually. I got plenty of room. So I'm guessing this will replace this, but better, maybe. Next up, well, let me test this first. Yeah, nice. Okay, that's done. Well, I need that anyway for the first quest. Magma crucible and induction smelter. Hardened glass, 16 redstone. Pick one of these. Oh boy. Ugh, that's a tough one. One ME chest and 1K storage. All right, let's check out that then. Let's start with an ME chest, which requires chest glass. Okay, this is nether quartz and Syrtis quartz dust. Syrtis quartz dust. Let's just. Where's my nether quartz? What'd I do with it? I bet it's over here. Nah, it's regular. Syrtis quartz. No, that's nether quartz. Oh yeah, bones. Bones aplenty. Okay. Hey, what was that? Interesting. I didn't know that you could do that. Alright. So we got the flux dust. Now we need an ME basic process. Oh, really? Oh my god. This is nuts. And we're gonna need silicone. Alright. So. And what the hell does charcoal turn into when you cook it? Oh, carbon, if I remember. I think. Graphite, I mean. Okay. Okay. Next. Might as well just do all three. My problem now is redstone, because I have used a lot of redstone. I guess I haven't been putting my dust in there. Been letting it do gravel. I guess it's time to put some more dust in there. There you go. You can work on that. Okay, excuse me. I'm searching everywhere for just a little bit of redstone. I can't believe I've used up all of it. See, that's for not planning or thinking or something. What do I use this for? Like, really, I need to make clay. I have no idea what these are for. Just, you can throw it. Fill it with liquid. I don't have a clue what that's for. Makes sense. Yeah. You can smelt it into light gray rock wool. And that's pretty much it. Alright. Oh, I need to go check our farm, our mob thing, because it's using up essence. Oh, wow. Let's see how many we have. 10? We got plenty for now, so we'll turn that off. Did I get any heads out of that? Not one head. I guess I'm going to have to use an autonomous activator with a beheading tool from Tinkers. But now these should be, oh yeah. See, it takes everything just to run that thing. But this should start powering up now. Okay, I thought I'd turn that off. So why is this not getting power? There it goes. All right. Now that that mob spawner is not running, it's actually building power. Yeah, that thing pretty much takes up an entire, more than an ender generator can produce. Well, I guess that with the other stuff connected, but I don't think these other things draw power. Unless they're being used. But just sitting there idle, I don't, once they're filled, I don't guess they, I don't know. I ain't worried with it. Another quartz dust. Yes, that's what we were working on, but I need, wow, that was fast. Okay. I think I got what I need. All right, so let's go up. And silicon, didn't I melt my silicon? Yes, I did. Oh, but I hadn't made this yet. All right, and I don't have room. Darn chickens. Three of those. Of course not. Stack of iron. Same cost. Okay. Why? These must not stack. Of course they stack. So what in here is the reason it won't work? I must be missing something. Certus quartz. Okay. Really? Oh. wonder if clear glass will work. Of course not. Wow, why are these not being processed? Why have I got it disabled? Huh. Must not be enough aluminum in there, so. Oh, yeah. Not pulling it out. This isn't full. So why is it not working? Alright, I don't know what it was, it just got screwed up, I guess. It's fixed now, so. Did say I got a lot of stuff. Glass. And now. Sweet. Alright, what's next? One K storage. Of course it would require that. I can't believe how expensive this crap is. Alright, so I need to make another one of these. Which I need to make this. 3 and 3. Do I have any left? That's the question. Yes. And right. Stuff up later. No. Why is it not there? Bugs. I hate bugs. Redstone left. And no redstone. Let's go grab some more. Really? It went so fast a minute ago. Seemed like it did. Wow, it went through all of it that quick. Okay, let's grab some more sand. I got all my sand. Oh, that's right. I made a barrel for dust. Already getting some. Good, good, good. Alright, it's time to do some slaughtering. Sorry, fellas. Time for some food. All right, that's good. Where was I putting chicken? Wasn't there. Got too many feathers. Huh. What up? Oh, hell, it don't matter where it is right now anyway. All right. Redstone. Nice. Okay. Now, where were we? Wait, 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 I think that was this way. Yeah. Now I'm gonna make just what I need. All right. Thank you. awesome. Let's claim reward. Like that's really a big reward. But that unlocked advanced machines. I guess we had to do that next to get this one. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video. I hope you enjoyed. And let me go check on my oh, we already done that, didn't we? Make sure my mob essence is filling up. And I'll fix the garden between now and next episode. 13,353. 13,383. Okay, it's going up. Good, good, good. Alright, until next time, fare thee well.